Leaving this interview, it ain't nothing new. I've been f***ing with you.